Hey guys, this is Bray and welcome back again to N. Oke, lanjut. Sebenarnya episode kemarin tuh sama bilang di terakhir bahwa di sebelum di sini itu tempatnya untuk tantangan piano ya, karena kalau saya cek di achievement itu terbagi menjadi 5 tantangan sesuai dengan 5 lantai yang ada di akademi ini ya. Yang paling pertama itu piano department, kemudian ada sculpting bagian kayak tengkorak kepala, macam-macam lah. Nanti sebenarnya kita akan lihat sering dalam jalan waktu. Oke, sini kita akan lanjut. Jadi, ya, dan untuk kalian belum cek episode pertama, silahkan kalian cek di kartu di atas untuk cek supaya kalian bisa nyambung ceritanya antara part 1 dan part berikutnya. Lanjut. To whoever is reading this, keep calm and don't panic. I'm security guard working for this school. Just stay exactly in the place where you found this paper and yell security as loud as you can. I will come to you and help you get out. How I yell? Bagaimana cara saya teriak? Ada cutscene lagi. Ya, ini si security. Security. Hah? Oh no. Hey, wait, calm down. I'm a human, just like you. You are not one of them, right? I'm a security guard working for the school. I can help you to get out here, to get out safely. What? Oh, I see. Mungkin si An mencoba menceritakan apa yang sudah dialami ya ke si security ini. I see. An, was it? Alright, where do I begin? I know this sounds crazy, but this school is cursed. Okay? Salah satu informasi yang berguna untuk game ini. Every midnight, the school will transform into this nightmare that we are experiencing right now. The layout of the school randomly changes every night. Unexplained things happen to each of school department. Have you seen those moving piano? There are more of those on the lower floor ahead of us. You must be wondering how and why, right? I'm afraid I'm just as clueless as you are. To protect the student and the school reputation, the principal kept this place a secret. The principal? Yes, he know about this. In fact, we are investigating it together. You know about the 9 PM rule, right? The rule was made precisely for this reason. And if something were to happen to you, or if you lost your way into this place, well, you will become a permanent resident of this school. Permanent seperti orang yang tinggal di sekolah ini dan tidak akan pernah keluar. Kita ambil contoh lagi kembali ke 3 orang yang hilang di episode sebelumnya, yaitu si, saya sudah lupa namanya, pokoknya yang 3 orang hilang. Anyway, the school always returns to its normal state when morning approach, okay. And everything returns to normal as if nothing happened. Well, that's the gist of it, I guess. That's being said, we should really get moving now. If you have any more questions, I will answer them along the way. For now, let's find a way out of this place. Berarti dijelaskan oleh si security ini bahwa kita bisa keluar dari sini kalau sudah mencapai pagi ya, dan kalau sudah sampai di pagi, semua yang terjadi di sekarang ini, situasi saat ini, tidak akan pernah terjadi apa-apa. Oke, kita tutup secara ini. What is your name? My name? Look, my name is not important. Just call me security or security guard like everyone else. Okay, security, why don't we just wait until it's morning? I know, let's just hide and wait till morning. Yes, we can do that, but trust me, it's better to just get out of this school as soon as possible. Why? Well, there's a dangerous entity that roams around the school, a girl. We have to keep moving to avoid meeting her. Staying in one spot is a bad idea. Besides, there's no good hiding spot when everything is alive and out to get you. Ya, dan yang di achievement, ada di achievement namanya Wrath of Hana, ya, kemarahan si Hana. Kalau di kalian itu, Hana itu salah satunya foto yang tidak ada wujud mukanya. Hitam. I'm not sure. I just been a while, but I don't know when exactly. You might want to ask the principal about that after we get out safely, that's it. Wipe-nya terakhir. How long has it been on? Okay. Don't want to, ini ada check, like, to ever sitting, okay. What is it, Anne? Oh, the paper. Yes, that is mine. I made lots of those and scattered them around the school. There are at least one or two in each department of the school. The school changes its layout every night, so the position of the paper may be different from day to day. What? You didn't find any copy of the paper in the piano department? That is odd. Dibilang si security bahwa kertas ini tersebar di tiap department, jadi orang yang tersesat bisa menemukan kertas itu. Chapter 2, The Scalping Department. Scalp itu masalah bagian kerangka otak, ya. Ya, saya sudah bersama dengan si security yang tidak diberikan namanya siapa. Saya kembali, no, I'm not going to back there. What is this? A clay statue. A clay statue. Ini warna coklat sendiri, kenapa bisa? A clay statue. Ada berapa tadi sini? 3, 1 coklat, 1 satu hitam. Baru mulai. Ada hantu di belakang. Kalian lihat. Oh, before we proceed, there are some statues roaming around this floor. They are not friendly, so be sure to keep away from them. Okay. Now you've been saying, thank you very much. To ever reading, oh, yang tadi. Paling pertama yang harus lakukan adalah mencari jump scare. Karena kalau saya sudah kena jump scare, mungkin saya sudah bisa mengatasi sedikit permasalahanku. A statue with out the body, pile of clay. Leave me alone. Hey, can you let us stroke? We need to get at the second floor. No, go away. Apa itu? Mayat lagi. Tumpukan apa? Clay apa? Tanah liat. Ada catur di sini. Jangan bilang pasalnya catur. This is.
Whoa.
Easy. Where are you, mate? Okay. The four-headed serpent. What happen if I mati? So safe kan? How I dead?
Aha. Game over.
Okay, tidak ada achievement ya. I just wanna check something there. The six-legged beast. Pile of clay. Ini ada 4 serpent, 4 ular kepala 4 dengan monster berkaki 6. Oke, ini clay. Oke, ada tangan menunjuk ke atas. The hand of one. Siapa bilang itu perangkap? Oke, jangan diinjak darahnya karena ini perangkap ya. Oke. Okay, fine. Coba kawasin dulu ada apa. Tuh kan, puzzle catur. The door is locked. There is a note written on the door. Success. Let's check the room behind us. Okay. Thank you, security. Berarti ini chapter 2 ya. Okay, what? The sculptor is blocking our way. Don't worry, Anne. I can push it out the way. Leave all the heavy duty work to me. I don't know cara. Saya tidak tahu cara menyelesaikan ini bagaimana ya. I can't move this sculptor. It's stuck. There's a note attached to the sculptor. Put the piece back to where they belong. What? You mean this one? Ini kah? Okay, hilang satu, so it's only one left here. Kalau puzzle-nya begini aman sih. Hampir. Hampir salah, sorry. Nice, let's go. Duh, ada anda lagi di bos ini. Are we okay? Hmm. Ini kah? Kayaknya ada yang salah deh, atau saya yang salah. Mungkin kah? Ini sini. Iya, kayaknya saya salah. Apa yang terjadi kalau saya salah? Oh, ini tinggal didorong. There's something on the floor, obtain clay key. Oke, okay. Can I? Bisa saya keluar? Astaga, bisanya kedorong. Oh, tidak, betul-betul. Lanjut. Are we safe? Oke, okay, aman, 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 aman. Saya masuk ke sini. The door is locked. Success, I use the key to open the door. Let's go inside. Oke, okay, ada gambar. Ada note di sini. Final year project for scalping department. Team success, type of clay, minimum size is, final grade will be bibbled upon. Some of the words are missing. Yeah. Apa ini? Ini tadi pecah kan? The key to success are hand, legs, body, head. What does that mean? If I remember, tidak boleh salah kah? Nothing happen. The key to success are hand, legs, body, head. Tangan, kaki, badan, kepala. Okay. Tangan, kaki, badan, kepala. Tangan, kaki, badan, kepala. Tangan, kaki, badan, kepala. Tangan, kaki. Okay, come on, come on. Okay, tangan satu. Kau tidak hidup. Kau tidak akan hidup. Okay. Four-headed, seven, the four-headed, kepala empat, tangan satu, empat, kaki enam, badan mana? Apakah yang di bawah sana kah? Atau yang di depan ini badan? Tangan satu, kaki enam, kayaknya body nol, head empat, ya, satu, kemudian kaki enam, nol, empat. Oh, betul banget. Nice save. Oke, okay. Cutscene. Oh tidak. Oh, Mr. Security, are you still patrolling the hall? How are you? It's been a while, hasn't it? I'm fine. Listen, I need to go to the second floor, but the way is blocked by your friend. That pile of junk. Is there anything we can do to convince him to move? Or him? Please don't call him a pile of junk. He was once a beautiful statue. If only you knew the story of what happened to him. Anyway, I think you will be able to convince him to move if you fix him up. He's in a pretty bad shape after all. Here, take the sculpting tools and fix him up with some clay. You can get clay from some of the clay piles lying around outside this room. Obtain sculpting tools. Good luck. This is not good. You can get clay from something. Okay, something. A clay statue. Clay of statue. Okay, kita save dulu karena di luar ini bakalan seru. Mungkin ada sesuatu. Tadi ada hantu lah, betul. Ada yang ikuti saya deh. There's some clay here. Obtain some clay. Coba sini. Statue to the body. Coba sini. Leave me alone. Hey, can you let us stroke? We need to get second tone. No, go away. Harus diambil semua dulu ya. Caturnya jahat. Take this one. Ada some clay here, obtain some clay and wang here. Some clay here, you got some clay. Okay. Tiga saja berarti ya. Dan injak darah karena itu perangkap. Kita ke sini. What are you doing? We bought some clay. We are going to fix you up. Stay still. Huh? No, leave me alone. I don't need to be fixed. Shh, stay still, will ya? And I need some help here. There's a reason why my creator called me a failure. Don't even try to fix me. Such a failure. I said, huh? Leave alone. Okay, ada cutscene lagi. Wow. Failure scalping department. Tong, ini lari ya? Lari ya? Atau saya kasih biar saya mati orangku. Oh, save dulu ya. Wah, tidak ada pemberitahuan sama sekali. Thank you. Let's go. Run. No. 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 Such a failure. Such a failure. Wait, 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 wait. Cepat sekali gerakannya. Salah lawan. Astaga. Astaga. Sorry atas ke noob-noobanku ya. Weh, cepat sekali larimu. Harus diblok kah jalannya? Yes. Memang cerdas, bre. And we can use those box to slow him down. What do you mean? Are you kidding me? No. Mati. Saya kira bagian dari skrip. Saya terlalu menghayati game. Are you kidding me? Come on. Come on. Let's go, lads. Let's go. Okay, let's go, let's go. What the heck? Langsung cepat sekali larinya. Game ini mengandung 100% muak. Lihat di sini masih normal. Di sini dia masih berlaku seperti monster biasa. Tapi setelah ini, wah, tidak ada namanya. Wah, achievement unlock failure. It looks like that thing is no longer chasing us. And are you okay? Yes, I'm afraid too. Let's rest for a bit, okay? Okay, I guess. Death. What do you mean by all of them? Yes, you heard me. C failed all of them, every single subject. How is that even possible? If you paid more attention to her, maybe you would not have known. Paid more attention? Do you think I had the time for that? I am the one with the job, working hard for this family. Without me, both of you would have rotted in the street. Your job is to take care of her. Oh, great. Here we go again. You're the one who home all this time. You can't bother to help with her study? You think I never try? You know our daughter is different. I told you not to send her to the special needs school, but you didn't listen. For the millionth time, there's nothing wrong with her. She's just a slow learner. See, exactly what I said earlier. If you paid more attention to her, then you would have known that there's something wrong with her. Why don't you just admit that you are bad at parenting? No, you responsibility. Kayaknya ini kemungkinan An, dan ini yang diceritakan sekarang adalah masa lalunya si An, orang tuanya yang lagi bertengkar ya. Bertengkar tentang siapa yang harusnya mengurus si An ini ya. Karena rupanya An ini adalah murid atau orang yang spesial katanya. Tapi dalam artian dikatakan tadi, dia adalah seorang yang lambat dalam memproses sesuatu ya. Slow learner. Jadi dia lambat memang. Jadi dia butuh perhatian khusus supaya bisa cepat mengerti, mungkin itu maksud dari ibunya ya. Cuma ayahnya tidak mau karena dia sibuk bekerja. How dare you listen her? Mungkin mereka bertengkarnya sehingga I am leaving. She's all yours. I don't care what you want to do with her. I don't want to take care of her either. I'm done with both of you. I'm leaving too. Send her to your relatives or whatever. My family wants nothing to do with her. Oh, jadi An dibuang ya. Karena tidak ada yang ingin mengurus dia, jadi dia dibuang oleh orang tuanya. I'd rather send her to the orphanage. Okay, dia dikirim ke panti asuhan. Okay, jadi dia flashbang ya, flashbang. Hey, you are awake. What's wrong? Did you get enough sleep? You look pale. Are you okay? If you need more rest, please say so. Don't force yourself. And I promise I will get you out of here. So please don't worry too much, okay? Yep, let's go on. Okay. Wahia. No, I'm not going back there. Okay lah, jelas. About your job as a security guard. Why do I decide to keep working as security guard despite everything that is going on on with the school? Well, the principal has employed me to be a fail-safe. In case any student break the school rule and remain in the school after midnight, the chances are very slim. But yeah, and here you are. I have to make sure that anyone who ends up here gets out safely. Besides, there's no way that I can just ignore everything that is going on, right? Is there anything else that I need to know? Oh, right. And there's something that I forget to tell you. You see, time works different in this place. I'm not entirely sure, but from my observation while patrolling this place, I can safely assume that it's changed from day to day. This was one day when it took just an hour for morning to come, another when it took 48 hours. It was a horrible experience. So if we are lucky, maybe morning will arrive soon. Anyway, we still have to find the exit in case the worst case scenario happens. Okay. Finally. Lanjutkah? Terus akan akhiri di sini saja. Coba kalau selanjut apa yang terjadi? Kayaknya kalau lanjut mungkin lanjut di part berikutnya. Jadi saya akan save di sini dan sepertinya saya akan akhiri untuk episode an di sini saya dulu ya. Kita akan lanjut lagi untuk proses melarikan diri di sekolah terkutuk ini di episode berikutnya. Dan itu tadi ya dijelaskan oleh pekerjaannya si security adalah mengguide atau mengantarkan orang yang tersesat di malam hari atau yang melanggar peraturan jam 9 malam untuk bisa cepat keluar dari sini. Memang pekerjaan yang berat karena harus berurusan dan hal seperti ini, tapi security, you're the best. Okay, until next guys, just wait for more. See ya.